Well, several protests held across Northern California this week as both students and parents are standing up against mask mandates in schools.
Oak Ridge High School in El Dorado Hills is one of the many schools where students in attendance say they are tired of wearing masks and there are other ways to stay safe against COVID at school. Joining us now is Oak Ridge High School student Lauren Polly and her parents Stephanie and Ben. So Lauren, I'll start with you. Tell me how you felt about this, how your classmates felt about it, and at what point did you say we've had it up to here?
I think we just, over time, it just took so long, and we've been told so many different things about when it's going to end, and nothing ever added up. And I feel once the teachers started getting on us more, we kind of had enough. And it was also a planned day, and that day just like led to so many people coming out. And I feel like when we all came together at once and it was promoted on social media, then that's when we like had enough and we went out and we protested.
You know, Stephanie, do you, I mean, first of all, how proud of you or how proud of her are you? And do you think or do you feel like the school board there in your district has listened to you at all as parents?
They did. All day we were getting calls and we dropped off signs for the kids and pizza so they didn't miss out on lunch. But they called and emailed all of us telling us to pick our kids up if we were worried about them. And all the kids just stayed. And at the end of the day, we got an email saying that they were no longer going to be enforcing masks.
Wow. And they wouldn't.
Yes.
That is nice. It worked.
That's the way it's supposed to work.
You know, Ben, I'll tell you, as a father, I have two girls in high school and have been very frustrated. They've been forced to wear masks. They're in Virginia. And the governor signed a bill today or yesterday saying the end of it. They passed the law, finally got it through, and March 1st, they don't have to wear the mask. I'm sure you, as a father, have seen this and have seen the effect on learning and on socializing, how negative it is.
Yeah, absolutely, let alone just the mental health of everybody.
Right.
And so, you know, enough is enough. It's time for the kids to take the mask off. I'm very proud of Lauren and her friends for doing this. And since this day, it's kind of spread throughout our county. A lot of school districts are doing the same thing and the school administrators are adapting and they're responding to the kids, which is fantastic.
You know, Lauren, since you were able to see what, you know, expressing your opinion and raising your voice and speaking out was able to accomplish, perhaps is that something that might be in your future, politics or something like that? Have your friends, have you discussed it?
I think so. We've been to the Capitol before and I knew like how it felt like so right to me. And then protesting for our school, it felt right. And I feel like in the future I might do something with my voice.
Good at it.
Yeah.
Good for you.
Yeah, Stephanie, I wanted to ask you, you talking to other parents, did it come down to a point where it wasn't about being Republican or being a Democrat, but it was just about, this just was wrong, that you could see the negative effects? Tell me your thoughts on that.
So we talk to parents all the time, and it was actually a group chat with a bunch of moms. And we had already known it was gonna be a no mask day and we sent our kids all to school without masks. And we've done a couple like no mandate Mondays and we take the kids to the Capitol. So we happen to have signs already made for when they called and said, hey, we want some signs. But so the moms all knew what was going on and we just kept supporting them and driving by and honking. So they knew it wasn't about being disrespectful to their teachers.
Right.
It was.
Right.
Their freedom.
Yeah. And Lauren, congratulations. All of you as parents, Stephanie and Ben, of course, should be very proud. Lauren, I'm glad it came to fruition so quickly. I wish it worked like that for everything else.
Hey, well, you know, she and her friends, this is the next generation, become politicians.
That's right.
Show us how it's supposed to work.
Thank you so much for being with us and good luck.
Thank you for having us.
Thank you.